Philip. My name's Philip.
Okay. And Philip, what did Kobe mean to you? What did he mean to the sport?
Well, to me, Kobe meant the Los Angeles Lakers. 19 years old, he came to Los Angeles as a kid. And, you know, being a fan of Los Angeles Lakers before Kobe was even a team, and it was, what is this kid going to do? Like, who is he? What is he going to become? 20 years later, it's words of, can't describe. He's an icon. He's not just of Los Angeles Lakers anymore. He's a worldwide figure. He's outside of Los Angeles. He's outside of the States. He's worldwide. And he's going to mean everything to us. He's already meant the world to us. We named our dog Kobe. Our family members named their kid Kobe. So it's a huge loss to just not the city or the sport, basketball, for the organization of Los Angeles, but just for family members that took Kobe into their house and made him a part of their family by naming pets and naming kids and naming things after him. His name became known for one person named Kobe. I never knew Kobe before I met or seen Kobe Bryant, so he will always be remembered. And it had to come out. I seen it on the news. I seen where it was. You know, we're 15 minutes away. And I told my wife, like, let's just go out, you know. Let's show support. This is something that we would never do again, that we want to do again. We never expected, you know. We've been out to championships. So why not come out to grief? This is what we all need to do as a whole in the city. I mean, as much as we loved what he brought to the Los Angeles Lakers championships, we need to all come back out and grieve for him. Give him all the grievance that he deserves.
And what is, he is and will always be known as one of the biggest faces of the Lakers. How do you think this is going to affect the sport from now on? I mean, this is a huge change.
I have, it's a nerve-wracking experience that, who knows what the future for the Los Angeles organization will hold? Who knows what the future will hold for this Los Angeles season? Just last night, watching LeBron pass Kobe.
Just last night, LeBron passed Kobe
in the third time scoring. Kobe, and he had on his shoes, Mamba for life. And just knowing that he put that on his shoe, he didn't know what it meant to, you know. So it's going to mean a lot, you know. You can think a lot of greats in NBA history that's passed, and there's not many because they're all living. If you want to do your NBA history, he's one of the top three players of NBA history that's gone before his time. That's going to be hard on NBA.
I appreciate your time, sir.
Yes. Yeah.